Gente, começando mais uma missão de Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary.
Usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core. Is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you? Oh!
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood.
But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, didn't
you? We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go, right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your plan, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me. Or I will be forced to take it from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save it, sir. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
Começando a fase agora, vamos destruir esses robôzinhos aqui. Do outro lado está o terminal, ó. Se você estiver à procura de todos os terminais.
According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactor is going critical. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement to see if I can locate the pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Yeah! Vamos lá. Abrindo mais uma porta. Vamos passar por aqui. Vamos abrir a última porta. Aqui.
The machinery in these cannons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulses. So, if we damage or destroy these
generators, we need to
repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Vamos lá por aqui. Eita pau. Vamos lá, subindo aqui. Gente, só um minuto. Dá um soco aqui.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator is overloaded. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Vamos para o desfiladeiro B. Por aqui.
Over
Tiramos a bala. Recupera as energias. Vamos lá. Vamos deixar os Flood. Vamos lá por aqui. Espera aí, gente. Recupera as energias aqui. Outros Flood, os Covenants brigam entre si. Vamos lá por aqui. Nós, brother. Continuando por aqui. Vamos lá. Descer aqui. Vamos lá. Prosseguindo por esse corredor.
Perdi o carro, putz grilo, gente.
Vamos lá.
Cai, escorrega, beleza. Vamos lá por aqui. Vamos lá. Pra cá. Vamos ter que ir a pé. Vacilei aqui, ó. Pegar um Banshee. Vai fenta, não sei qual é, não. Eu errei aqui, gente. Pulso grilo. Tá aqui o Banshee.
Vamos lá por aqui.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Fora dessa instalação aqui.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200.
Descendo aqui.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Vamos lá por aqui. Vamos abrir a porta. Vamos esperar a porta abrir nas carreiras aqui fugindo. Vamos lá por aqui. Gente, só um minuto. Caralho, que vacilada que eu dei aqui. Corrida final. Destrua o gerador de pulso 3. Lá por aqui. Só tenho essa arma aqui agora. Vamos lá. Lá se está nosso Banshee. Decolando, brother. Caralho, meu irmão. Destruindo todos. Aqui é o último.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging the shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.